Place the charge before I lose my grip.
Thank you. hear from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
Contact! Engaging!
We need some help in here!
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces!
Be careful! Things just got very interesting around here!
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, Trooper. Head through the park to my 2nd Platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Whoa, Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike. Laser up!
That's him! Stay with him!
Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
I said shotgun! I want to ride!
That's some fancy driving! Banshee!
Chieftain, the enemy has breached our lines!
Target down!
Ghost!
Trooper, you're almost at 2nd Platoon's location. Give him a hand and push to the primary objective.
What is the objective, Colonel?
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city? We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a tier one asset.
Trooper, this is 2nd Platoon. See what you can do about those raids.
Hi!
Where's the Colonel?
Pin him down near the Covenant LC.
Uh-oh.
Once we clear this enemy armor, we can roll across the bridge to his location.
Hold on! Thanks, Link.
Move!
Let's move out!
Your armor control doesn't suck.
Thanks.
Holy crap! This thing ripped stuff up!
Oh god, no!
Take this!
space elevator. It'll lead you to the bridge. Look! The elevator! Incoming!
What the hell just happened?
Subspace rupture! Must have weakened the support rings.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir!
Damn, it's gone.
Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this park.
You've got a plasma cannon set up.
If you see red, move! Ready! Mike Foxtrot is Foxtrotted!
Nice work!
How come you always get the drone?
Right through it!
Lord? I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.